seem inevitable. If you will listen to me, I have a few simple suggestions. Ask the people whose lives depend on what their leaders decide.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I really don't have to ask anyone. Oh, Corbin, tell her how we've suffered. Just tell her. I can't, Arthur. I agree.